is Carol Moretti. I'm pregnant, and I think I'm going into labor. And I'm all alone. Please send an ambulance.
That's awful. And I'm all alone. I was trying to think of a joke to lighten the mood, but that's awful.
Hey, can you stop by that phone booth over there?
Are you sure you can get us a plane?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, me too, man. I don't want to walk to Mexico.
Calm before the storm.
Well,
it's a meta joke there.
Well, there's your phone.
Yep.
I'll look around. Make sure to get us that plane.
Can we take another break?
Sure.
Not infused.
Oh yeah, that was good. I want to get some food.
Yeah, I'm quite hungry.
Oh, stop it. Don't do that. I'm self-conscious.
The calm before the storm, man. The calm before the
storm. Well, there's your phone.
Yep.
You know how insecure I am, but my insecurities...
I'll look around. Make sure to get us that plane.
Motherfucker, we don't get a plane. From the flash forward to the epilogue, you know, not the epilogue, to the ending, you know that we're in a helicopter.
I still don't have any change for the call.
Well, we need some change.
I saw a newsstand on the other side of the square. Maybe I could get some change there.
Spare some change? Please, sir, would you spare some change?
As if I'm gonna ask a homeless man for some change. That is next level low.
Did you not hear him? There's a newspaper place.
The war, man.
The war, man.
Fucked me up. Really fucked me up.
Oh, I heard about the newspaper place.
War can do that.
Sure can. You surfed?
No, I haven't.
What the hell do you know about it?
Fuck. I've seen bad places.
I may not have been there, but I've seen some pretty fucked up places.
Really? Like where? What place could be as fucked up as Nam was?
I can't say. But let me put it to you this way. I've seen my fair share of men getting killed. I know how you feel.
Yeah, you think so? I sincerely doubt it. Oh, please, get out of here, man.
No, fuck you. I'm taking your shit.
Well, hello there, handsome.
You're talking to a married man.
Just my luck.
Whoa, what's going on over here?
Nice to see someone who's passionate about their work.
What do you mean? I'm not working.
You're not?
No, I'm just hanging out.
All right then, I'll leave you alone. Good luck with the hanging out.
Thanks.
But I want to help you. Come on.
I think you can talk to the homeless vet too, and judging by your jacket, I think you've served. Maybe you guys can have reached some common ground here.
Jesus, man, you're a mess.
What do you want, man? Just leave me alone.
How was the war?
How was it? You know, over there.
What? Vietnam?
Yeah. Was it as bad as they say?
It's worse. War, man. Please don't get me started.
I won't.
Well, fuck that guy then.
It's a nice night, right?
It sure is.
This is not what it looks like.
It doesn't look like anything.
Good, because it isn't.
No, you're just, hanging around.
Yeah, that's right. Just hanging around.
So, have a good night.
Thanks.
But I saw you flirting with her.
No, I didn't.
Bad move, man.
Did you fucking mind? We're talking here.
Hey, I'm talking here.
Yeah, I do mind. Just like your girlfriend here did.
Can I?
You were flirting with another girl.
At least someone understands me.
Okay, okay. Look, I'm sorry.
I'm not the one you should apologize to.
Fine, alright, I'm sorry.
You say it like you mean it.
I'm really, really sorry.
I don't believe you.
Forget about
Fuck.
You know how to treat a lady.
Hello. Can I help you with something?
Yeah, I need some change to make a phone call.
Sorry, but you have to buy something first.
All right. What do you recommend?
For you? Ah, I have some top-notch girly magazines.
I'll pass. Hmm. Give me some cigarettes. Filtered.
Sure. Here you go. You're welcome.
Thanks.
That was a very uncreative way to get change. Oh, that was the newspaper place, I guess. Dirt.
I don't want to be with you anymore.
Come on. Tell me she's making a big mistake breaking up with me.
Same as everywhere else. It's 36 cents.
$0.36 for a lousy pack of smokes? Are you serious?
Yeah. Price has been 36 cents for the past 2 years. Where have you been?
Been around. Just haven't been buying any cigarettes, that's all.
Well, are you gonna buy something or what?
Nah, I'm good.
36 cents for a pack of cigarettes? What year
I don't
want to
be with you anymore.
Come on. Tell her she's making a big mistake breaking up with me.
Is she making a big mistake?
Yes, of course she is.
No, you slept with my best friend.
Ugh.
I thought I was flirting.
Is that true?
Yes, but it was a long time ago. It was terrible. I mean, she was frigid.
Sorry, you're on your own.
Oh, thanks a lot.
I'll just sit beside you guys.
Vincent. Yeah, I'm fine, thanks. Look,
Vinny
and I need to fly somewhere. Tomorrow. Can you make that work? Okay, great.
Why can't you see me?
What? When? Where's she?
Oh yeah, I don't know why. I just realized what you're talking
okay.
about.
Okay.